mom's birthday.
Birthday?
Are we not all here to celebrate our car? So we're going to Shirley's grandparents' house to light these bad boys off.
Can we just park outside somebody's shop?
We're still waiting on the coffees. I was actually going to go off to the town nearby because they have Starbucks, but it said it would take 40 minutes each way, so I was like, nah. So in Shirley's hometown, there's only like one good spot for coffee, and that is Malan Coffee. I think Shirley wants to show off whoever sees her.
She won't let me drive now.
So we're on the hunt for fireworks or firecrackers. Yo?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna show you.
Yeah.
That's what? Well, what about the big one? How much is the big one?
80.
Let's get the big one.
A big one and a small one.
Yeah. How?
Cool.
How? Shishini. You. You're flying through these gaps. 3 minutes left. 2 kilometers.
I don't have this freedom. In Chengdu.
So we gotta move back here then.
No way. We move there? Can we move here?
No.
Oh, look at that house. That's a fancy house. They didn't think we made it, you know. But they've already lined it off.
Qingshen.
So we're back at Shirley's grandparents' house. The car's here. Her grandparents' house is just over there. And the firecrackers are here. So I think it's like, light them up and then we can drive through. Uh-oh, we're gonna be in trouble. Oh, she's gonna light it. Oh. That was too loud. We gotta go, we gotta drive it. And correct me if I'm wrong, the tradition, you don't sweep this until the next day.
That's Spring Festival.
It'd be the same here, no? Don't crash the car, Shirley.
Can we take it out?
Is it a chicken? Yeah, go on. Oh, there's a chicken, look, you.
I think it's in here.
I think so. Oh, what the hell?
Oh,
really? What the hell? There's so many people here. What was that money on the table for?
For my uncle's mom's birthday.
Birthday? Are we not all here to celebrate our car?
I want to try the horn.
Now?
Oh.